We're back out here at the Mountain Laurel Project, and as you can see, this foundation is just about ready to be poured. You'll notice that in a few areas, not only are there cables, post-tension cables, there's also rebar, reinforcing steel, that's placed in this slab. And this is done per the engineer specifications to reinforce parts of this foundation that may be too weak to hold up with just the post-tension cables in place. So you can see that there's quite a bit of steel across this area, going up into this larger part of the foundation. There's some steel in this beam right here that connects this garage area back to the main part of the home. And then over here, there's some steel on this front porch locking it into place. Still got workers here. This guy back here is putting in some form boards where the drop in the patio is, the back patio. But generally speaking, this house is, for all intents and purposes, ready for concrete placement. And we've got an engineer's inspector coming out today to take a look and make sure that we've got all the cables in the right spot, the beams are the right depth, and that this thing meets his specifications and is ready to be poured. After we pass the engineer's inspection, we will call for a city inspection. And once we've passed both the city and the engineer's inspection, we'll be ready to pour this foundation.